boys basketball, Blackduck taking on Deer River. They've won four in a row. Damon Benham of Deer River starts us off by stealing Blackduck's inbound pass, driving coast to coast for the layup, and the Warriors lead 4-2. Going the other direction, Trey Volk gets through traffic for the layup, count it, and the foul. Blackduck up 14-13. Benham takes the ball and he sneaks this pass to Jack Carter, who's going to drain the jumper for 2 points, and Deer River wins tonight by a final score of 72-51.